Hey everyone, AG Weber back with more Fable 3. Alright.
Look!
He was just looking around
he's
town,
doing
checking
it again.
Things out.
Hey, Grove!
Okay, that was just wrong. I am not gonna be engaged in this game. God, no! Ugh! It was fucking disgusting. That was gross, that was sick, that was nasty. Ugh. Okay, speaking of which, I haven't came across any fine young girls in this game yet, so.
I don't suppose you've ever used a mortar before. There's nothing to it. There's always a slight chance of maiming, of course, but I'm sure you'll pick it up. First, I'd like you to meet Private Jammy. He'll be your loader.
Pleasure to meet you. There's too much to say about me, you know. Jammy is soldier in Albion. 724 wounds and still standing?
Don't worry, you'll get used to him. After a while, he's hardly revolting at all. Right, Jammy, it's time to show him
okay.
The ropes.
Yes, sir. Right then, my life's going to be in your hands, so let's make sure you know what you're doing, okay? Go on, grab the mortar, and we'll do some practice shots.
Use the mortar. Okay.
Right, let's see what you've got. See that scarecrow over there? Blow it up. Yeah, that's right. Yes! Yes! Boom! Boosh! Oh! Goodbye, Mr. Scarecrow! That was bloody brilliant!
All right, Jammy,
Thank you. Don't get
too excited. You know what happens when you do. Let's just take care of the last one.
Just one left. Hang on. I don't remember setting this one up.
Parliament! Oh god. Oh, dude. Dun dun dun. Goodbye.
Yes, sir. Let's blow these buggers to smithereens. Come on, mate.
Oh. Where the hell is the guy? Okay, what the hell am I supposed to destroy when there's nothing here? Oh, there we go. Night-night. Night-night. Why are you still alive?
Coming
thank
from
you.
The right. There's more coming from the left! They're coming from the right!
Oh my gosh, that was a nice kill. Night-night. Night-night. Good, none of you are still alive. Good god, how many dudes are there?
To the right! Incoming!
Oh, nice death.
Oh, good.
I see you. Where do you think you're going, pal?
Went off with a bang, that one.
Oh, shit. Look at all these dudes.
Quick!
Come on.
Oh, good.
Down you go.
Left.
Watch how many... Oh, badass. Damn, there's so many dudes! Well, I'm just wiping them out one by one, so.
To the left! Oh, good. Here they come. Look left! Oh, you got him!
This is almost like Tiger practice, just free kills. I mean, free experience.
Quick!
We didn't get too close, I don't think so. Okay, am I supposed to destroy like a special boss out of these guys? stop it, or do I just have to kill a certain amount? No clue. Oh, cool. That answers my question. They're all dead.
Positions! All guns on the gate! We can't let them through!
That. Great, now I get to do some hand-to-hand combat. I love the way he's holding the pistol. That is just badass. Say your prayers, punk! Why is he looking at me like that? Must be a big dude. Hello, dude. Oh, this pistol is badass.
Terrific effort there.
Come on, it's a roasted barbecue skeleton.
The ballad of the bastard.
Down he goes. Oh, 1 second, guys. Sorry, it's something in my eye.
Have a spade full of pain!
Oh, never worry. Oh yeah, killing these bastards. Oh, where the hell are they coming from?
We can win this!
Time to die. Wait a minute, who gave you permission to stand behind me? Back the hell up. Back up.
Headshot!
Sorry guys, if I'm not talking so much, or it may seem like I am, but I just got a big spinning headache, so... Oh, mother... Shoot him! Roast him! Hey, of course is a bad name, Lowe's. Nighty night. Brave digger. Oh, he's dead. Face my blade. That does it. Gunning for glory. Thank you. Uh-oh, this looks like a boss.
I specifically instructed you to remain buried.
Oh god, it's ugly. Okay guys, another boss fight. Hopefully we have enough time for this. Oh god, I guess not. This might be a long boss fight, and I've only got like 3 minutes. What, it's just me, you bloody cowards. Anyway guys, I will see you guys on the next video. Until then, peace.
I believe something new has been added.